recommended this dude named Scarlord, right? And honestly, I used to listen to this guy before. I've heard this song 6 Feet, Heart Attack, and I think, like, I forget another one what it was called, but like, I think it was like Look at Me. It was something like that, but it wasn't like, I know Look at Me is made by X, but like, it was something along those lines. But I listened to those songs and like, I like his music. It's not bad at all. But I got recommended a song to listen to called Welcome to the Gulag. Now I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do what I usually do. I'm gonna react to 3 songs. See what he can do. So what the songs you're gonna react to are gonna be Welcome to the Gulag and then his 2 most recent songs, one being called Erg and the other one called Save Your Grace. Now let's skip all the chit chat, big bag. Guys, just smash that like button. Leave a comment down below what y'all wanna see next. Subscribe to become a part of the best family on YouTube because we are the best. And share this video with all your friends so you can experience all these vibes, all these Scarlord and Panache Mads fam vibes, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, this first one is called Welcome to the Gulag. If y'all don't know what the Gulag is, Call of Duty. Come on. Keeping alive on that side of the thing goes to trust you to rest. Leap from the sky, no load, I see enemies are silent, go fast. Deep in the night, on black, I move that silent, looking like who's that? Make a boy feel free, slap, you don't wanna see God, don't love it, the Gulag. I ain't gonna lie, all I heard that entire time was yo, trying to follow along with this dude is impossible. Honestly, don't know what he's saying at all, but I know it goes hard. Just look at how he's moving his hands and he's just going like that and his eyes roll back. Bro, you know it's going hard. This one is called Erg.
Tune your pizza trash.
Bitch, one got them bags, ho.
Never follow fashion, I'm so rare, but it's clear, ho. I ain't put no money on your head, but I came close. Put my hand in bullshit, now it's really time to lay low. It's so cold inside, I got that shit to let my brain froze. Why these niggas pushing me like I don't buy a halo? Don't you fucking look at me, I'm psycho with my light, ho. Catch me switching dirty, move the fuss around the way, ho.
Why it's so hard to understand him is because he's British and he's screaming. Like, he's scream rapping, but he's British. And British already, or they have a strong accent. If you're British, I'm sorry, y'all have a strong accent. Everyone that's prone to seizures, I'm so sorry. This is a lot of flashing lights. It's disturbing my own eyes. I hey, listen, I want to try something, because I still don't understand the single thing he's saying. This is what we're going to do. We going to put some subtitles on this. And really, oh, it doesn't come with. See, he didn't put no subtitles because he already knew that when he's rapping, it would just appear as random words, because I, on God, you can't understand anything this dude's saying. Crazy, is like his screams actually made sense for once. Alright, this next song is called Save Your Grace. And this is like a, okay, so the other two weren't like proper music videos. I guess this is like more of a, so this is more of like a music video. Like you can really see like he's putting a little more effort in now. I kinda like it. Lie, yo. I know his throat hurts, bro, because he's screaming so loud on top of his lungs. There's no way, like, you can't tell me your throat doesn't hurt after all that. Like, your throat hurts, bro. So, chill out. Hey, but look, I ain't gonna lie. Like, he has a lot of emotion when he raps. Like, you can tell that he's speaking from his heart. Like, you can tell, because, like, you gotta be some next level type of crazy if you're just gonna scream on every track. Like, nah. He's speaking from his heart. Like, it has to be. Hey, now listen, I wasn't expecting to hear songs like that. I wasn't. The first one, didn't understand a single thing. The second one, more understandable nearer the end, and then the third one, all I heard was Save Your Grace and a bunch of like, that's mainly what I heard. Scarlord, my guy, my dude, my buddy, I like your songs, right? Like, there's a lot of songs you make that are really, really good. Will I classify those ones in it? Hey, a lot of y'all might get mad, but if I'm being honest, and I think y'all can hear me out too, he makes really good music, but these are not his best songs. Like, they definitely are not his best songs. If you want a song by Scarlord that's going to slap and it will make you think differently about life, 6 Feet, okay? 6 Feet, Heartbreak or Heart Attack, whatever it's called, those two songs right there, listen to them. It'll change your perspective on everything. Like, I listened to it once and I went from being a quiet person to being like, I don't care. Like, it goes crazy. Just hear me out, listen to those songs, change your life. Just hear me out.